got the wood split, and then we woke up the next day and checked the forecast, and basically a storm kind of just popped up. It's supposed to hit here tonight. We took the tractor over to pull the boat out of the water, but because the backhoe is still broken, I wasn't able to bring the backhoe over there, and the tractor was too light in its butt end to pull the boat out. It just kept digging down into the rocks. So we're packing up. We're going to go to town for tonight and tomorrow and then come back. But this is, I won't be come back enough in time to put a video out. So this is where we're calling it quits. That's just, life living on an island. We could have probably brought the winch over there, and we did, but the tide, by the time we got up and looked, the tide was already going out, and it was just, it just didn't work out for us this time. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next week. So here's where we tried to get the boat up and just couldn't do it. The tide was going out. It was, we were getting into the sandy part. And then I just started digging in. Just started digging in right there. So it is what it is. We'll be back in a day.